Move that cast down! Got it. Well, almost.
Wonder if there's any good pepper out of the way. Guess I better go down.
Gotta go faster.
Someone got to our guy. Anyone see who? We got us.
Get out of here.
Thank you. here's some surveillance drones. Scan them and then you'll be able to fly here. Nice scan. I've got the data. Got them all. Good. I've reprogrammed them to let you fly in the area.
We have a talk.
No need to ask me twice.
Thanks for the tip. That's gonna hurt for a while.
Got it.
tell me what you know.
We might be in trouble.
Anything you want to share? Tell me everything.
Of course, here's what I know.
That's what I thought.
So what do you think of Montoya?
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her.
Sorry about this. Gotta work on your perimeter sweeps. Watch your back next time. can't be it. There are probably more of them inside. I'd better get in there. Better make sure they don't spot me. Another lab. Wonder what Freeze was doing here.
So they built Freeze's machine in here.
Cool, right?
And we can take whatever we want?
Yep.
I feel like a kid in a transistor store.
Never saw me coming, huh?
Oh shit, someone took this guy down!
Time for a break. For your nap. I hear banging. Is someone trapped in there? Door is heavily reinforced. What would they keep in there? Body. Looks like a scientist. He was reaching for this console.
Thank you.
Whatever they were keeping in this lab must have been pretty important. Another dead scientist. According to the ID card, this was Dr. Theodore Upshot, head of cryogenic research. Maybe there's something on Upshot that'll help piece together what happened here. Safe hidden in Dr. Upshot's office. Interesting.
Victor did what he did, despite the dangers. I can say that I only enabled him, but I also absolutely enabled him. That's guilt right there. The machine we built is unstable, untested. Of course, I insisted on the failsafe. A disruptor for the likely event that Victor uses the machine to play God. The disruptor made Victor mad.
Now, where's that failsafe? Well, hello there, hidden floor compartment. Belfry, I've recovered a disruptor device from Quartz Labs. It seems important. Something connected to Freeze's research.
Good work. We'll wait for you back at the Belfry.
Happy to see you back, Master Tim.
Did you find anything else about Mr. Freeze at Quartz Labs?
Freeze was using Dr. Upshot's lab to build something, but I couldn't figure out what. But we do have the doctor's disruptor. I think it's a failsafe.
If we could track down what Freeze took from the lab, it would give us a better idea of what we're dealing with.
So what do you think of Montoya?
Didn't exactly get along when I was on the streets.
She was a rookie when my dad was on the force, but he took a shine to her. I think we should at least give her a chance.
Fair enough. But I'm still on the fence. I don't like Gotham cops.
Jason, you don't like anybody.
That's not true. I like that you get that.